Hi everyone, let's continue getting started with SimplyBook. Once your account is created, you have the option to go through initial setup using our welcome tour, or skip it and configure the options manually. Let's have a quick look at the welcome tour first. It consists of three steps, and the first page will ask you to set up a password for your user account. It's recommended to use a random string of letters and numbers, which will include both lower and uppercase letters. As far as password length is concerned, the longer the password, the more secure it is. The next step is to choose the booking website template. You can find demos of our templates on our website, SimplyBook.me, or choose a template that looks good to you. After you click on a given template, you can then choose a color scheme, what kind of stock images you prefer, if any, and how many service providers and services you want to offer. Remember, you will be able to adjust all of these settings at any point, so no need to worry if you're not 100% sure about some specific setting. After you click the magic button, you will be able to check out your newly created booking page and or continue configuring your account. Please note that your booking page is now live and public, so anyone can access it and book with you. If you choose to continue setup, you will be asked to specify the amount of employees in your company, after which you will be taken to our welcome page. This page includes a number of video tutorials, as well as useful links to specific settings. You can always click the welcome item from the menu on the left to return to this page after you've navigated away from it. The first thing we would like to bring your attention to is the My Account section on the right. Here you can find links to both your admin interface and booking website. You can use the admin interface link to access the backend and give the booking website link to your clients so they can book with you. Just below you can see your company login, user login, and email, as well as links to change the latter two. If you prefer to disable the booking page while you configure it or get more familiar with the system, you can scroll down to the bottom of the welcome page and click the themes and colors link. This menu includes the design options for your booking page. However, for our current purpose, we can click show all in templates and choose the blank theme at the bottom of the list. It will be required to input a URL your booking link will redirect to. If you do not have a landing page for this purpose, you can input the link to your booking page into this field, in which case page visitors will see a blank page when visiting your booking page. Remember to click Apply Settings to your website in order to save the changes you've made. Among other useful links in the footer of the welcome page, you can find the following. The Basic Information link allows you to adjust the publicly available company information. The Company Opening Hours link takes you to your company schedule. The Manage Services and Manage Providers links take you to pages where you can add, remove, and adjust existing services and providers. Thank you for watching. Feel free to reach out to our support if you have further questions or require any assistance. If you found this video helpful, you can watch more tutorials like this on our YouTube channel. Feel free to like and subscribe, as well as check the links in the description to follow our pages on other social media. See you soon!